Are you itching to jump into Counter-Strike 2 but getting hit with that frustrating matchmaking failed error? No worries, I've got your back with some simple fixes to get you back in the game. Let's dive right into it. Step 1. Verify and repair CS2. Open Steam up, head to your library, then right-click on Counter-Strike 2 and select Properties. Next, click on Install Files, then hit the Verify Integrity of Game Files button, and let Steam do its thing verifying and repairing the game. Once it's done, move on to the next step. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. To do this, click on search icon and type in CMD. Then right-click on command prompt, select run as administrator, then click yes. Now type in netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash flushdns and hit enter. Then ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next up, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll leave these commands in the video description below. Lastly, restart your computer and router. After that, move on to the next step. Step 3. End Steam's process. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the search bar, type in Steam. Then, right-click on Steam 32-bit and select End Task. Now, close the Task Manager and open up CS2. Voila! You shouldn't face this issue anymore. And there you have it. That's how you fix the matchmaking not working issue in Counter-Strike 2 on your computer. If this video helped you out, smash that like button. Questions? Drop them in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you real soon. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks a million for watching, as always.